I've never seen this before in St. Louis, at least. Harrison Bader, he gets a hold of one. And they're very lucky Yadier Molina's on second base right now. Because to get a inside-the-park home run, you need a lucky bounce. And check out how fast Harrison Bader is. This man's flying. They're lucky Yadier Molina wasn't on first base. If he was on first base, that would have been a stand-up double. Instead, it's an inside-the-park home run.